Greetings viewers, welcome to the UPDF YouTube channel. And today we are here with another informative guide. This guide will discuss how to add text to PDF on Mac in three different ways. If you don't have UPDF installed on your Mac, download it for free from the link in the description and install it before beginning the process. How to add text to a PDF on Mac becomes very easy with UPDF since there are multiple ways. The first one we will discuss here is the Add Text feature. Open UPDF, click Open File option and select the file. Hit Open. Next, click Edit PDF from the left menu. Click Text and click the place you want to add the text to the PDF. Now you can type anything in the text part. The second way to add text to PDF on Mac is by the comment feature. Here you can add comments on PDF documents in the following manner. Click comment from the left menu, select the text comment option and click anywhere on the PDF. The typing cursor will appear here and you can start typing. Lastly, try the text box feature inside the comment option on UPDF to add text to PDF on Mac. Hit text box in the comment part and click the place where you want to add the content on the PDF. The text box will appear there and you can start inserting your content. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel and press the notification button. That way you will get a notification for our future updates. And we will see you in another helpful review soon.